Hello children, let's hear a story. The name of the story is The Golden Goose. A farmer owned a goose that laid one golden egg every day. He became rich and was tired of waiting an entire day for one golden egg. The farmer, in his greed, killed the goose. He found no eggs inside its body. Now the farmer had no goose and no golden eggs. The moral of the story is, always be happy with what you have. I hope you all liked this video. Thank you.